Another major Sydney water main has burst, damaged homes and sent thousands of litres of drinking water down the drain.
For more than 8 hours, water surged down this hill, flooding apartment block car parks and lifting bitumen on the way. One unit block was evacuated, an unpleasant early awakening for the residents of Freshwater.
It's flowing straight through here, so this became a water course, and it just kept rising and rising.
Houses at the bottom of the hill were the worst hit.
When I looked out the backyard, I discovered that we virtually had a swimming pool, and it came very close to the floor of our family room at the back of the house.
It was a narrow escape for Sandy, who was in his cage at the time.
This is the second major burst water main in Sydney in less than 2 months. Questions were being asked then about the quality of Sydney's old pipes, and those same questions are being asked by residents here today.
Well, what can you do? We've lived here for 40-odd years and pipes have never been done in 40 years, so what do you know? What do you expect?
Sydney Water says residents will be compensated. Those living on higher ground simply enjoyed the experience.
Spoils. Draining.
John O'Doherty, 10 News.